Hey guys, it's Natalie, and today I'm going to do the three marker challenge, but I changed it up into three crayon challenge. So what I'm gonna do, I got my bag of OMG, that stands for Oh My God. So I'm going to just pick out 10 crayons, and then after I pick out 10 crayons with my eyes closed, I'm gonna just after that I'm gonna pick out 3 crayons with my eyes closed out of the 10 crayons. Okay. 1. Don't even know. 2. 3, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So, I got pretty good colors, I guess. So let me just count them really quick, because I think I got confused. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, so I got my crayons and I'm gonna put them in my page. And this is the page I'm going to cover. Okay, so So let's pick my color. Okay, ready, go. This one. Okay, I got this one now. Still again. So I'm just gonna mix it up. Get ready. Go. Got this one. This one. Got these. This one. See. Not that bad. Okay then. I really wanted this red one to go with the shirt. And I really wanted this blue, this big fat blue one for the tail, but I am gonna do another round with this one, so I hope I get those ones. But I also wanted the brown to color his skin color, so yeah, so let's get coloring. I need to move my bed a little bit for this. I'm just gonna stand up. Okay, so I'm gonna start with the brown. Next, I'm gonna do the 2 crayon challenge and then the 1 crayon challenge. I'm gonna move you. So I got the skin color ready. Now I'm just gonna do her hair. Okay, so I got that ready. So what I'm gonna do, I think I'm just gonna go on with the pink. So now I'm just gonna color the tail pink, I guess. So I'm done with the tail. Not really done. I just missed a spot. Okay, done with the tail. Now I'm just gonna do the grass. My hand hurts now, so I'm just gonna put this on right now. I put you upside down. Okay, so I'm done with the tail and the shirt. So I'm just gonna color some, like, those little fluffy things in the end. They're like green. I forgot what they're called. Brown. Okay, I'm done. So, let's get a picture. Don't really like it, but have to deal with it. So, now what I'm gonna do is gonna do the two crayon. So that's gonna be hard, and yeah. Okay, so let's do this again. So only two. Okay, so pick that. So this one. Think this one. Okay, then I got blue and red. I don't know how to deal with that. And I'm doing this at 3 a.m. Super tired. So I'm just so tired. I was my hand like that because I was organizing this. I was organizing my makeup, so when I wanted that, so I just turned off. My God. So weird. So I'm just gonna keep calling, and if I need to, I'm just gonna turn it off. Oh, I need to light. Can't see nothing. Guys, look. Sis, die. Right there. Die. And then they just made an X on my painting. On my coloring page. Did they... Who just did this? Did they? Whoever did this, did they do this when the light was off? I don't know. Guys, don't do this. It's around my age, don't do it. Like, I'm 7 years old. People say that I'm 9. So I'm just gonna stop and... Hope you like this video. Give it a thumbs up to enter my giveaway. Like it. Subscribe. And comment. Hashtag whatever you want. Bye.